The layout preview mode will show you all of the spread options with the photos used on the current page. This panel can be moved to a second monitor. Remember that you can flip your layout or tweak it manually for even more variations.